The man accused of killing his mother and stabbing his grandmother in Sevier County pleaded not guilty in court this morning. Joshua Carr is charged with first-degree murder and aggravated assault. He will have a bond hearing next Thursday and preliminary hearing next month. Carr was taken into custody in Michigan at the beginning of this month.